because we have actually songs, so let's go. I'm gonna sneeze any moment
Koala
very
getting
hard.
first point. Piccata with Marta, which is an interesting pick.
I'm gonna sneeze any moment now. Okay, and now it's time for Bleach Amabe. So, guys.
Hey, so Koala has two flags at this point, and gets a third one even when he was wounded.
Yeah, double trust for a victory. Interesting to see actually Picado with a Marta pick and not actually Wubat Koala.
Yeah.
A nice defense there from Picado, just backing.
Yeah, Koala really wants that kill. I think he's messing around a bit too, in fact, but fair play. Picado, mm-hmm. Yeah, he's doing a very good job with distance management, but he has to find a way to get in at some point.
Yeah. Even though Zera is already hit, but he can be a tanky person.
Good stab by Picado.
Yep. And what a beautiful dodge there. And actually finishes it. Damn. And a charge in, gets blocked, and then slashes the ribs. Oof. Did not look good there for Zera in a moment, but that attack worked very well.
Pretty evenly matched so far. Marta definitely proving to be a threat now with that longer rapier. But yeah, looks like that. It's not a very good weapon still. I think the length might have hurt Marta in that regard, but she gets reach for it, so I think it's a fair trade.
Yeah. And Zera is tired, Picado is on defensive but does not capitalize. Dangerous attack from Zera, and yeah, Wubat goes down in the end of that exchange. And a push.
Oh,
and
weird whiff.
Yeah, touch the neck there, but the game decided, nah bro, it's a block. It's a block.
People say Marta has standard HP, but she clearly doesn't. She clearly has more HP than most characters too.
Yep.
That wasn't the reason why that didn't work, mind you, but
yep.
She is definitely tanky.
Tankful. And a beautiful side step so far from Picado, just completely dodging out on Zera, and yeah, very nice.
Yeah. He's spending a lot of stamina actually doing that, though.
Yeah.
A bit careful.
And that's the danger zone.
Wow.
And finally,
gets it there.
Yeah.
All those blade beats.
Yeah, controlling the range really well, and yeah, just gets it. And one more point and secures the first round, but definitely gonna be easy. 2 hits now. Down, and another beautiful dodge, like Picado, like red, like that Wubat gonna do it, and you know, perfectly.
Yeah, some more content for the anti-longsword. Picado gets it nicely done.
No, Eve, not the stream is stuttering, but just the translation is stuttering. Because if stream was stuttering, you would stutter as well. And like always, switch sides, and music just goes fucking loud every time. Holy shit. I think I should just increase the general volume. Yeah. Go max. And just decrease.
Picado is thinking here. Never know who he's gonna pick. Obviously, Koala sticking with Zera. But Picado is in a good spot, so he probably feels like he can just sort of mess around and pick who he wants.
Yeah, and did Picado win the last one?
Yes, he did. By one flag.
Alright.
Laszlo here by Picado, which is an interesting choice, but he's very good at managing distance, so... Oh, somebody's lagging, I think. Or it's just an accidental pause. think they're both good. Yeah, they're both good. They're signaling to each other. They're good, so.
Alright.
Oh, he goes for a push, but then a combo after that. I don't know if that was on purpose or not. Oh, never mind. Picado is using Zera. I got confused there by the yeah. names and the signs there. They were switched.
Yeah.
Picado's like, I can use Zera as well, and then Koala is using Laszlo. Maybe learn some things from Oaken. So.
He saw me playing today as Laszlo, and he just,
got
jealous. Just wanted to show off him. He saw like how Kudo was like just wrecking Gaxoid, and he was like, damn. But, let's see if this choice proves him right. Doom theme song fits like perfectly. Ain't gonna lie, like. And Zera actually in 2 point a lead with a very, very good offensive. Showing off that Zera, you know, and Laszlo's lack of guard definitely shows here. Because, yeah. And almost a double there. But Koala gets on top, and a coach of everyone just needs one more to even it out. So if anybody needs any guides and any like training, you know, Wulbert is the guy to go. But if Picado wins this one, you know, it's definitely higher level and a beautiful combination there.
Thanks. I think Picado just has a bit more experience.
Yeah, that is definitely a factor, and that is 2-0, right?
Yep.
Yep.
I don't need one more. Very good spot for him.
Yep.
I hate this man trying to click a bunch of times. Oh, well.
Yep.
Yeah, I hope Kubel fixes that. It should be one click, ideally.
Yeah, hopefully. I kinda hope that the current like whenever you start the game now you have to pick what kind of doubles you get, and it's kinda annoying if you like switch up often, you know, like you have to always choose the same one. Like if it was just in options it would be a little bit maybe more comfortable, but it's just a small nuisance.
Hey, Samuel against Bratabash, you ever seen a switch by both of them?
Yeah, like Picado pushing hard.
Yeah. While he's trying to make something happen here. I think he wants to draw his opponent, and we can tell by the push there. That
yeah.
is a trick that he does to try and get the opponent to move in.
But yeah, but he's on the corner now, and I'm really not sure what's gonna happen. Like, if Picado times it well, he can just pass the Barabash and just hit him. Yeah, there's no retreat. And a beautiful sidestep attack. Yeah. Oh, beautiful X cut there, just clean off with that hand up. And thank you, Zero. I think that was for this song. I really love this song, one of my favorites. Very, very interesting song. Ooh, I think they're a wrist. Like a leg cut, but definitely like person started grabbing his hand. And another kill for Wubla there. Nothing like a good old slash on the head.
Yep.
Hey, Picado.
And there's a push again. Koala being a bit passive. I think he needs to be more aggressive, actually. He's trying that there, but not very intelligently, I would say.
Yeah, Koala has a great passive style, but...
Yeah. Picado's just controlling the fight more. That's what it's coming down to. That was good, though.
Yeah, Picado a little bit maybe overextending himself, you know, just going full throttle mode, no disregard, and just that's a beautiful thrust right in the, through the chest. Damn.
Yeah, Mikhailo's just picking him apart.
Yeah.
Some cuts. A lot of dashing by Qualo. You actually have to watch that stamina. A lot of people don't realize that if you dash, you actually take a bunch of stamina off too.
Definitely.
It's not that it's always a bad tactic, it's just you gotta manage your stamina.
And that's it.
Mikhailo. Yeah. Fatality.
Okay, I forgot I have a soundbite and a round girl, but I just remembered, guys, so it's gonna happen next time. So yeah, that's a GG, and Wolblight did not...